All right, here we are on day 14, Osaka Basho. About to watch Miyabiyama fight Ama. Let's get some reactions from the crowd.
Hugh, are you enjoying the sumo?
Yes, thank you.
Janelle, who are you betting on this round?
Miyabiyama.
Okay, Eric, who are you putting your points on?
Same as Janelle.
Miyabiyama? All right.
Come on, Ama. Following me.
They're bucking. They're bucking the trend. I'm going with Ama. Here we go.
So is Hugh.
Oh, Hugh's going on. Good man, good man.
Supposedly that's where he's from.
Miyabiyama is a former Ozeki at 170 kilos, a huge, huge wrestler. Ama, current Sekiwake, at 120 kilos, about 100-pound difference in weight. Miyabiyama is in the burgundy, Ama is in the black.
Exactly. He's got a good Janelle strapped to his back.
That'd be about even.
Maybe you should just jump on the
back. Just piggyback him.
Give him that extra weight.
You guys all have to sign waivers later so I can put this on YouTube. You'll be famous. My 150 subscribers.
Oh my God, they would destroy me because I jumped into the middle of the ring and I'm a woman.
That's right, they'd have to tear it down, rebuild it.
And you'll get the wrath of as many people. Maybe not me. I think I'd laugh a lot.
Okay, this is Saturday, March 22nd, the penultimate day at the Osaka Basho. Here we go with the match, Miyabiyama versus Ama.
Miyabiyama!
Sit down. Oh no, old man. Very old man. He is. Oh my God. Oh, this sucks. My camera is not going to be able to get around him. Wait. Come on, Ama!
Come on, Ama!
Okay, Ama won. Very good.